Hi guys, it's Backbase and welcome back to Citizens of Earth episode 51 or 52. I don't count it anymore. So like you can see, I played some and I'm done with the scientist. And I'm done with the plumber. And the firefighter. And I had to get the flame suit, I think it was. I think it was the flame suit. And I got it. Got it through the Firecrow. You have to defeat the Firecrow to get it. In the last episode, I think I did. I tried to get it to defeat the Firecrow, but I never got it. So I got it when I played, when I didn't record. Then I got him in the party, and I think you have to buy the last equipment from him, himself, in his bar. And I got her in the party, and I got Yellow Jacket, I think it was. And you got it by defeating the Mega Mole. And that is that one. Luckily, I just had to defeat it once, because it's a pretty annoying boss. If you remember, it's get down underground, and after a turn, I think, the last thing it does in the round is pop up and damage a lot. Then I got Photon in the party, and I already got everything, so yeah, I haven't even played with Photon, so I don't really know what it does. So yeah, in this episode I just want to get him to level 3 in the blue stuff, the talent stuff. So yeah, I'm probably going to do that. But I'm actually going to do that so I can level faster. And I'm going to do this. I find this to be the best way to level.
All right, here we go.
That one and
walk it off.
And yeah, I think this is not going to be a long episode.
What a pushover. Nice dodge.
Because yeah, I don't have much to do in these episodes anymore.
It's happy hour. We did it.
Let's celebrate.
Let's celebrate. 48. Is that my highest? No, he's in 50. Okay. But I actually think the spirit or the mascot, school mascot, is actually the best one for now. That's because the enemies I defeat is with that type of attack. They're weak to that attack, so that's actually why I think he's the best for now. I know that the handyman is the strongest overall. For me, anyways.
Good luck! Careful, that was close. Ooh, ouch. I'll ice that for you later.
Don't mess with the queen bee.
Not cool.
There we go.
Believe it.
It's happy hour. Another victory for the VP.
Easy, buddy.
It's happy hour.
Believe it.
It's happy hour.
Oh, there we go. Awesome. So, jump cut to his shop. So here we are. It was a long time ago I was here.
What'll you have? Hey, my friend. I got a fresh batch of
shop. I never use those things. What? So loud? What? I already bought that? Who uses potato chips? Chance to cast stop on target. Never ending jerky. Chance to ignore delayed side effects. Huh. Interesting. I think delayed side effects is like stop and maybe. Distract.
Come back
Let
soon.
Let me just.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, there we go. I think that's not good enough. So I think that will. Then. Who can have the potato chips? Is it him? No. I don't think he has it. Potato chips. Oh, what did I do? Don't think she has it. No. Oh, could it? Who could it be? I can't remember who it is who has it. I know that you can buy stuff even if you don't have the citizen in your if you haven't completed her recruit mission. I know that works. But oh, potato chips. There we go. I can't remember that I already bought that. Oh well, good enough for me. So I'm back and let's continue to farm.
Good luck. Yeah. I like that for you later. Ooh. Ouch. You like that, huh?
What? It missed?
You got this!
Blam! Oh no,
well done,
them.
Team!
Believe it!
It's happy hour!
Let's find something else to defeat and have fun with. Is here something I can... Maybe those? What are those? What's it called?
All right, here
weak
we go.
Weak. Oh, it's water. They're strong to that. Do I have water? No, I don't. And electric. So let's just do that. Taunt. And there's some water.
Yeah! Bottoms up.
I don't actually know if I can defeat those.
Not cool.
If I remember correctly, they're not over strong, but they're annoying. I can remember.
You, you like
okay, that,
that
didn't work.
So
I like it.
Bottoms up.
Oh, it missed.
No fair.
Let's do that again. Or does he have any other attack? Physical attack? No. That's his best attack.
Don't mess with the queen bee!
There we go. But they only gave me 110 XP. I think they're not that good to farm, actually.
Here we go! We did it!
Let's
I didn't see exactly how much I got. 1,400 something. That's not good enough. Let's see if I can find something else. Let's just try the big guys. Hyper Shield.
Alright, here we go!
Because they are like all the same. Oh, strong to die.
Bottoms up! No fair! Not cool!
Let's do that again. Let's just see here. One more time. Yeah, verbal. Good. I think they give exactly the
it's
same
happy
amount.
Hour. Never doubted you for a
no,
second.
Even less. Well, that wasn't. Point. It's hard to find a good enemy to farm. Well, they are actually very, very good to farm, but I want them even better. Oh, yeah, the aliens are good, but they're hard. They're really, really hard. And I think those, they are not good to farm. Yeah, let's try. What the heck?
All right, here we go.
Oh, I can't see. That's a annoying. If I'm going to be honest with you, I think I'm going to die. Actually.
Walk it off.
Or yeah, maybe not, but
don't mess with the queen.
How'd that feel?
That's done. Let's just do. Oh, it's too risky. No, let's just. Okay, didn't make any difference.
Why you?
Sugar well, crash. It's done. Sugar crash. Let's do that. And that again. Oh, there we go.
What a pushover.
Only one left.
Here we go.
There we go.
Well done, team.
It's happy hour.
It didn't give me so much more than the others. Just like 100 more. And that's the question. Is it enough? But he's done it anyways. Got everything. So he is going there. And next I'm going to I don't know if I'm going to start here or I'm start here. I think I actually going to should I go up that or should I go that way? Good question. Another extra. I want to save the last, the best thing last, because that's the only quests left what I know. That's the exterminator quests, and that's the last challenge. I have 3 challenges left, and that's recruit all citizens, all 40 citizens, and get every citizen to level 30. And I'm actually not going to get the weather lady. I'm not going to try anyways. So that's why I want to save her to the last thing, I think. Yeah, let's do that one after. Yeah, I decided. Let's just do that one.
Good luck.
Okay, color. Change color to blue. Attack will deal. Awesome. Well, that's a pretty awesome concept. Absorbs light. Okay. Release absorbs light in an attack. If hit with special damage, attacker receives the damage done. Okay. Let's just try that.
Watch out!
Well, it was okay.
Keep it up!
Here we
go! There we go.
We did it!
Blinding light.
Believe it!
Oh, there we go. Ooh. Awesome. So, now I can pass the time even more. And I can zoom even more. I don't know if I want to zoom in or zoom out. That feels a lot of pointless. This ball a lot of pointless. How do I talk? Let's try it. I'm really, really fast now. Whoa! Let's just keep it at that.
Good luck.
Blinding light. We were blind. Okay.
Don't mess with the queen.
What a pushover! Oh, walk it off. Hey, look out! Oh, watch out!
Why you?
Let's see what she got. Determine to protect you from attack. Okay. Revive target. Restores moderate HP. Okay. Final sting. Your special attack. Sacrifice itself afterwards. That feels very interesting. I have to use that later on.
Well done, team.
Okay. Interesting. So, 3 levels left. Let's see the time. Okay, okay. So I think we have time for the beekeeper to level up, actually.
Keep it up!
That's just a real useless attack. It's
that for you later.
It felt like it was a strong attack, but
that thing is cheating.
To sacrifice? I don't know.
Believe it.
How'd that feel?
Walk it off.
Another victory for the VP.
Sweat. I think I only need 2 belts to level her up. Or maybe just this one.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, maybe just this one.
It up. You like that, huh? Careful, that was close. I like that for you later. This calls for a celebration.
I need another battle. I feel like the ball attacked twice. Do I have something act twice each round? Okay. Okay. That's explains that. So the last battle with the beekeeper.
Don't forget to protect me. What a pushover!
Ooh, ouch!
Careful, that was close.
Didn't she even attack?
We did it!
Let's celebrate!
51. He's officially the highest leveled character I have.
Believe it.
So she's level 30. 24. Well, that's good. So, my team as of now looks like
this makes me that.
Happy! And that.
It's the least I can do.
Let's see, hyper gloves. Gosh, he has. What's it called? All equipment. Gain radiant defense and SP defense. Reduced, the prone creature is restored HP. Whoa. What? Doesn't he have any attacks? Special attacks dealing more damage at higher HP. Minor damage to itself. Okay. Well, I feel like everything he has is like with energy, so I don't really know if I want to use this. That doesn't feel good enough, does it? How much defense does he have? He's pretty standard, I think. Let's do that. Chickening out, if you could say so. So attack and SP defense doubled. This one, that's pretty fine. Let's see, attack now. Critical hits cause massive damage from critical hit. KO an ally. Wait. I don't like any of these. Let's see what he spent one round plotting to gain energy. Steal one from target, steal all. Extra strong physical attack, extra strong static attack. Okay, super duper strong physical with strong recoil damage itself. So all his. I think that is the thing I want to go with. Not the best, but. I don't want to use that. So, this is all for this episode. Hopefully, the citizens I have left, it's only these six left, and when I'm done with them, the yoga, I think she's coming there, and I'm really sure. One of these places. Anyways, when I'm done with this six citizens, I only have the yoga instructor left. Well, I could get the weather lady if I have the luck with me, but it feels like if they already have all the equipment, I'm not going to go anywhere. So I'm not going to get the weather lady. So yeah, that's all for this episode. Woo! It's almost too fast. Almost. But yeah, like I said, this is the end of this episode. So have a nice week. See you on Wednesday again. Bye!